Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Penham.
Mrs. Ward, who am I talking to?
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why? You're not a cop.
Jefferson and Elizabeth Perales hired me to do it.
Presumptive mayor sniffing around his predecessor's untimely death. Interesting.
Done some digging, got more intel. Also interesting.
All right. I'm headed to Chubb Buffalo's.
Be there, Stat. Grayson, he really got an in with Smasher?
Come see me, Afterlife.
We'll talk.
Okay.
That
big fucking V, beam.
Crispin Weiland. He's helping us.
Hey, V. I hear your own team smash up.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Got something I gotta do first.
Make it quick.
Let's go.
Good luck.
Definitely go for a drink.